Hey guys, it's Jason Creel and this is the Lawn Care Live. I'm here with Clint, and Clint works for Toro, and he's going to talk to us about the limited edition Toro Titan Max Havoc edition. And Clint, we were talking last night, and actually he lives in Minnesota, and we actually grew up like 10 minutes from each other. Yeah. No mutual friends. So he's a Alabamian that just got transplanted up here somehow. And
yeah, it's very cold up here, guys.
Yeah, that's right.
And remember, it's always a small world. You never know when you'll bump into somebody you grew up with.
But anyway, I'm on part of this Toro I don't know what even calling it, influencer day, but they're letting us try out some of their cool new equipment that's going to be coming out soon. And Clint was telling our group about the Toro Titan Max. So tell me, Clint, as far as explain to people that they're watching the video, as far as the difference in the three models that we looked at in there. You got the Toro Titan, you got the Titan Max, and then you got the Titan Max Havoc Edition. I apologize for the lawnmower noise. Somebody riding, got mowers everywhere. We tried to find a quiet spot, but we're gonna do the best we can. But anyway, so talk me through those three models in any particular order, and then we'll focus on this one is what makes it really cool.
Yeah, so we'll start at the bottom and then come up to the top. So what we looked at today was our standard Titan 60 inch with MyRod. That particular machine, because it's got our patented MyRod system, that machine is built for absolute comfort. So if you're a customer that mows a property that maybe has a lot of bumps, or maybe you've got a back that gets sore after being in that fighting chair for a while, that MyRod system is really ideal for you, because it's going to help smooth out that lawn and give you the most premium ride that you can possibly get.
Yeah, I've got that on my mower too. Sorry to interrupt you, but I've got the HDX 2000 and mine's got the MyRod, so I've got 4 acres. It's not exactly perfectly level, so I can vouch for the MyRod system.
Yeah, no, it's fantastic, and we get a great response from customers who use that particular feature. The next machine that we looked at was our Titan Max, which we introduced this time last year. That Titan Max at the time was the biggest residential machine that we had ever had roll off a Toro assembly line. So what we're looking at here today, guys, is the Titan Max Havoc Edition. And we had such a positive response to the Titan Max last year that we really wanted to take that to the next level. And that's what we have here with the Havoc Edition. Now, the Havoc Edition, what's important to keep in mind is that it is a true limited edition SKU. It is not a special edition. We are only making so many of these. So with this machine, if you see it sitting on a showroom floor, you better buy it, because if you leave and try to come back later, it will probably not be there. Now, with the Havoc Edition, one of the things that we say about this particular machine is that every family has a black sheep. It has a member of the family that just walks to the beat of their own drum. That's just different. This machine, the Havoc Edition, is that black sheep of our residential zero turn lineup. The Havoc Edition, as I mentioned, it is a limited edition. It is not built for everyone. It is built for a select few. It is built for a very lucky few who are going to have an opportunity to own this machine. Now, like the Titan Max, it sits on an ultra strong tubular steel frame, which you see here. It also comes equipped with a Kohler 26 horsepower 7000 series engine. Now, one of the most immediate things that you'll notice about this machine is that it has ultra aggressive styling. So you see that really come out, especially with the front of the machine. And that ultra aggressive styling was really important for us, because we wanted a machine that was going to send immediate message, not only to your property, but also to your neighbors, that you are not to be trifled with. This particular machine also comes equipped with custom two-toned aluminum alloy wheels. These wheels look so good that you will want to leave this particular machine loitering in your driveway long after you're finished mowing, so that your neighbors can get a good look at the machine that you use to maintain and wrestle your property into submission. Now, if you want to mow before the sun comes up or after the sun goes down, this machine also comes outfitted with two LED light arrays that are designed to send a signal. That's right, that are designed to signal that you are serious about lawn maintenance and that you are going to do it whenever you dang well please. This machine also comes outfitted with 3,100 hydros. Now, with a machine that looks this good, you'll probably want to mow nice and slow so that your neighbors and anybody who drives by can see how good you look on this machine. But those 3,100 hydros will send you across your property at up to 9 miles per hour, which allow you to get any job done lightning fast when the job calls for it. This machine is also armed with a 60-inch iron forged deck This is the same iron forged deck that you see on our Titan Max as well as our Titan lineup. And for those of you who are familiar with our iron forged deck, you know that that means that this machine can tackle the tall, rough stuff. And it's also equally at home, leaving you with a perfectly manicured lawn up near your home. And don't think that we forgot about the rider with this particular machine. It also comes outfitted with a 23-inch high-back seat, which ensures that you feel even better than you look when you're sitting in the fighting chair of this particular machine.
And I've got the HDH 2000, and I just noticed, like, I bought a Toro, I bet you it's been 11 years ago, and I had one. And so the difference in the one I had 11 years ago to the one I have now, like, y'all put so much more effort into the look of the machine. So can you talk about that for a second? I mean, this is obviously an extreme example of that,
sure.
What made Toro, even in the past few years, like, really try to ramp up the aesthetics of the equipment?
Well, I'll tell you, with this particular machine, we wanted to develop a machine that sent a signal not only for our customers, to their friends and their neighbors who are going to see them on this piece of equipment, but we also, when we have customers that come in shopping, we want them to know when they see a Toro that they're getting a very special piece of machinery. And I think with the styling that we've done, not only with this particular machine that we did with the Titan Max last year and with the machines that we've done in the past, that we've been very successful in doing that, and our customers have really appreciated it.
Now, when would this thing be available so somebody could buy it?
Sure. So as I mentioned, this is a true limited edition SKU. So it is like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. So if you see one of these, this is like getting a golden ticket. You can expect to see these golden tickets on the market next spring.
And what's the price tag on it?
Yeah, so the price point on this particular machine is gonna be $69.99.
Start to rain, guys, we're going inside. This is the new Titan Max Havoc Edition. Hope you like it. Talk to you later.
Oh, sorry.